We all know the song Hotel California by the Eagles. That's quite a dark sort of dark song, isn't it? Basically, when you boil it down to its essentials, it's a hotel review, isn't it? We've all had a bad holiday, but they turned theirs into a classic song with such enigmatic lyrics as, "You can check out, but you can never leave." Well, I'm not from London myself, and last year I had the pleasure of staying in a rather bad hotel in London, and at the time wrote a review on the website travelstay.com. And after this, you can Google my name, travelstay.com, you'll find this review, it's absolutely genuine. And so what I thought I could do is maybe follow the Eagles and cash in on my hotel review by turning it into a song. So we'll see if you like this, maybe we can get into the iTunes chart or whatever they have these days. So here we go. Wanted to stay in London. One busy weekend in late November, booked a one-star hotel on the internet from travelstay.com. They boast of a DVD in each room and complimentary breakfast, the best in the area. With minor inconvenience due to ongoing refurbishments, what could possibly go wrong? Don't stay at the Meadow Lodge in Walthamstow. You can check out and leave, but there's nowhere else to go at 3 a.m. The reviews on the internet were optimistic at best. Or maybe some people don't have standards. What's that on the bed sheets? A splatter pattern. Oh God, I hope it's coffee. Like the drops of coffee on the wall by the bed. Proving there's no cleaner. The towels look like they've been used to clean a toilet. But mystifyingly, not the one in our bedroom. This relic atop the rotting chipboard wardrobe, and you can't sleep because the smoke alarm keeps going off every 10 minutes. Don't stay at the Meadow Lodge in Walthamstow unless you like lice or dysentery. Oh, the only thing that works there is their credit card machine and their no refund policy. Self-harm by proxy. So, well, they've definitely put a V